Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia, and the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit.
You shot him.
You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take on an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. When a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight, this guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? This guy.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right! Damn it!
I have finished him. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join him in death. The mortifier means the MPLA is ready for attack. If they want a fight, we give them a fight. Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
FBLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Svimby's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls, I'll give him that.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Svimby's men to report back soon.
The mortars have stopped! Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
T-62 tanks in support. We need you to take the heat off. Take out the tanks, Hudson!
Beginning strafing run. Damn it, I'm taking fire from the ground. Sooner or later, one of them is going to get lucky.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
The journey to victory has begun! death to the MPLA! From above! You killed many men today, huh? Yes! We all did!
Where's Woods?
The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cupango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
I was MIA in a true old man. Thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Coming on the convoy now!
The boys matches Smimby's intel! Woods should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Jump, Mason!
Shit, we got gunboats right on our tail! They ain't gonna let us go without a fight! They're coming alongside! Keep firing them! Don't let them get aboard! They're mounted MGs on each side of the barge! Thank you.
got MPLA on board!
That's the locks to the gunboats!
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container! Give me a hand with this, Mason! Come on, man!
God!
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Woods? Frank? Frank!
It's me. It's me, Mason.
Do to him, Hudson.
Shit! We got Hyde right on us!
Get Woods to cover!
Come on, Woods! That arm's crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM! Mason!
I'll get him!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother. Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hold!
Take cover behind that lock.
Shit! They've spotted us, Mason!
Hold.
Take cover behind that lock.
What the hell are Cubans doing here? They're just kids.
Que estão fazendo, idiota? Volta ao seu lugar. Soldados inimigos foram vistos na área. Você, que maneira é essa de segurar seu fuzil? Você se chama de soldado? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem?
Acá, encontramos algo.
Mexe-se. Procura a área toda por eles.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down.
Encuéntrenos. Están aquí por algún lado. Avisa cuando
tu área esté
despejada.
Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now! Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass.
Desplácense hacia el oeste.
Si no nos encontramos antes de que caiga la noche, no los vemos de nuevo. En cuanto los encuentres, avisamos por radio cuál es tu posición.
Pongan hombres en los perímetros para que se cuelen.
Stay close.
Ellos no pueden haber ido muy lejos.
¿Cómo sabemos cómo no murieron en el río?
Hold position. They're right in front of us.
Estamos jodidos.
Quiero agarrarlos con vida.
Tú puedes salir también. Te vamos a encontrar.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дели. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to...
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucking gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se muevan.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! We're moving. Get to the beach.
Did you secure evac?
Negative. We're on our own. Head for the river.
Damn it, Mason. Sounds like half the village is on our ass. What the fuck happened back there?
Can it, Hudson? Just keep moving.
Yeah. They're closing in on us. We gotta buy some time.
Thank you.
the puncture's platform to snipe! Get up high! Provide cover fire!
We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods! We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
Woods in cover!
Bring some animal traps!
It's still coming! Ah! Keep firing, Hudson!
Got you, brother. Damn it!
Keep moving!
MG truck on the waterfall!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
Keep moving! Closing fast! Keep moving!
woods!
There's a boat on the beach, come on!
Come on, Frank! Come on, we're getting out!
No.
Fucking Russians.
Damn it. No way out.
What the fuck?
You thought I would leave you, huh? Hurry! Come!
Well, we got him, Mason.
You can't kill me. You can't kill me. Thanks to your old man. He put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Yeah.
Tem um guerreiro!
It's just like you, kid.